I'm going to get some meat. Meat for a barbecue. Because the weather is amazing. And I thought I'd take this old girl. She's a 99 GSXR 750 SRAD, the injection model, which makes quite a bit of difference actually. And I used to do all my commuting on this, but this bike is such a good bike, and I recommend anyone who wants to get a sports bike but doesn't have a shitload of money, get one of these. Get one of these because it's more than capable of hanging with loads of modern stuff. Parts on eBay are like 50p. It's amazing. I kind of got it all ready to sell because I'm having a shift around of all my bikes and trying to figure out what to do with everything, but I don't know if I can bring myself to sell it because it's such a good little machine. Why would you need to, kind of thing? Oh, bollocks. I want to go that way. It's so nice to ride. And the 750, it's just that perfect bridge between an old 600, which aren't that quick, and a nice, an elite bike that with usable power. I mean, this bike is, it's got loads of stuff on it actually. Well, not loads, but it's got an Ohlins rear shock, KTEC forks. It's got, in fact, it's got a Gixxer 1000 K5 front end, so the brakes are good. And just generally, it's a pretty awesome machine. I think the only problem I've got left with it is I think the battery is toast. I can start the bike, but then if I go to start it again, I'll be stuck. So I'm just popping into this shop quickly, and I will I'll just leave it running outside. Because I don't know if you saw, hello. I went out on that BMW S1000RR, loved it, absolutely loved it. But I just don't know if I can justify spending that much money. Just leave it running for a second. Warning. Sorry, I can't turn it off, the battery's flat, so I'll just be running. I'm not gonna come in and run off. Or rob you. Oh, I'm gonna have the totally tropical taste. And I might get a little croissant while I'm here. You. Hi. That plain croissant, totally tropical taste. Thank you very much. Yeah, so I can't turn this bike off. Well, I didn't, unless I'm on the top of a hill, so I can bump it back together. And now, that's mission one complete. Complete mission one. Which is my imminent breakfast and sugar rush. Now we're going to go into a free-range farmhouse thing. Get some nice saucisson pour my big belly. Oh, I can't sell this. Every time I get back on it, I love it. It was my track bike for a little bit. Well, one day. And I put it back to road. Lovely. Yeah, this bike on the dyno came out at 129, which isn't bad for an old girl. Sounds nice. It's got the old art carbon can on it, but oh man, it's just riding a bike on a day like this is just absolute heaven. Oh, when it gets up into that power band, it's got a lot. I'm not used to riding, I'm used to having the thousands. I guess the point is, do I sell the blade and this and buy a BMW? or do I just sell the blade, because I rarely drive it these days, and just have this and the Gixxer 1000. Those are the options. Or do I, option three, just sell everything and give up biking forever and never do another vlog or anything again? Answers on a postcard, please. What's he doing? Well, I'm actually supposed to be going down there, but I'm going to carry on because it's pretty fun. It's fucking good, this bike. I'm not selling it. Fuck it. Yeah, straighten up, love. Yeah, well done. And the good thing is, with this... but the fun bit is still within kind of road legal speed. Oh, I could do a traction control, but then that's the other good thing, is because the power's not so intense, like on 1000, it's kind of manageable. Please don't splash me. And we're back. This time we're going to go right. So, I need some sausages, I need some burgers. And I need this car to not reverse into me. But this is like a proper... this is part of their farm, it's just there. So... well, the cows aren't in there anymore. Maybe they've all been killed for my burgers. But they literally grow, have their own livestock on site. And they murder to order. Hello. Yeah, it's pretty amazing. That was amazing. So I've got the freshest, nicest shit. 20 sausages, 10 burgers, load of chicken wings. 20 sausages. All, bear in mind, this is all proper free range, handmade. From like animals that live here, or used to live here before they were slaughtered. And all that came to 22 quid. Even if you went to Tesco's, which I hate by the way, and bought the shittest of the shit, I'm pretty sure it would still cost about 15 quid, maybe even 20 actually. It's just amazing. I love it. And it's kind of just around the corner. And it means I can ride my bike here. And it means I can have fun on the way. Yay! Oh, I'm pretty weighed down with meat. It's like I'm wearing a meat back protector. So, we'll go... I guess we'll have to go home. Boring, but anyway. So, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Until next time.